of us. It was really nice. Proper family meals. You sit down and eat proper family meals.
This problem's got a bit, it's taken the high end. There's an obsession. There's no stuff in here.
What do you know?
Well, basically I'm just trying to collect some of these and get rid of them because there's just too many and if we don't chuck them away then he's just going to eat them again and spend more time in the kitchen with these. Sometimes I can remember the sound of his laughing and I just wonder where it's all gone. Always insisting that we would have sit down, eat with the family, and now it's ridiculous that every